Hi, I'm Rick Rams, Dean of Physical Education and Athletics here at Cypress College, and today I'm joined with Eric Hertate, the head coach of our Cypress Charter women's soccer team. Eric, you're off to a fantastic start. First of all, congratulations on being at 8-0-3, going into about the second half of play here. Tell us a little bit about this year's squad and the success we've had in the first half of the season.
Okay, I'll start by saying the makeup of our team is basically, we have 17 freshmen this year and five sophomores on our team. Our success has been two things the last 11 games. I think it's basically been work rate. Okay, we've emphasized that we need to outwork everybody, and an execution of game plan. Our biggest fear with having so many freshmen from so many different programs was being able to gel as quickly as they have. And I commend them for being able to do the job, and we're only getting better. And that's the fortunate part for us, is that we haven't reached our peak yet. And hopefully by second round of league and playoffs, we are on all cylinders and looking to get better at it.
Certainly an incredible thought, thinking about we haven't reached our peak. If you go out there as a fan and you watch our Lady Chargers soccer team, mm-hmm. just the hustle, the energy, they play complete halves. Let's talk about some individual performances this year. We've been out there and presented Charger Athlete of the Week to women's soccer already this mm-hmm. year. If you think about a couple individual performances, what comes to mind, and what would you say could be a threat heading in the second half of the season?
I would say maybe players to watch out for in the upcoming season is, I would go with Kendra Serrano, who's been our rock in the back. She's been consistent since last year as a freshman, started every game this year, and she's one of our main leaders. Some of the new players that are having good season this year and making good improvements on our team is Layla Silva. She's a freshman from Troy High School, one of our center mids. Alexis Fuerte, it's another center mid for us. And then Jackie Gomez. We call them the Three Stooges. They're always together. Everywhere they go, they're together, and they seem to always, you know, look at each other. So that's our three main center mids right now. Some other sophomores that are really having a good year are Elizabeth Gutierrez from Fullerton High School, and then also Jade Perez, awesome. Who's very crafty. She plays like a guy. You know, she's got the skills of a male athlete, and she's only getting better. So
the speed and quickness at times of this team is really exciting to watch. Mm-hmm. You know, I think back to yesterday's game, another shutout victory, mm-hmm. and what lies ahead. You have a huge game coming up on the road against Santiago Canyon this Friday. How important is a game that comes up like Santiago Canyon this Friday? What will that mean to your season at this point at 8-0-3 and looking down the road? How do you prepare for a game of that magnitude?
Yeah, the funny thing about every time we play Santiago is we could be having a good year, they could be having a good year, or we can be having a bad year, they're having a good year. It's always a grudge match. Yeah. I mean, it's never been, nobody gets blown out. It's always a good game, a good game that fans can enjoy. Just preparing for the game, we take it just like any other game. I mean, we prepare the same, we scout, we go over the game plan, and we expect our players to execute the game plan and continue to work hard. And at the end of the day, if we do our job, then we'll get the result.
Fantastic. Well, thanks for joining me this afternoon.
Thank you very much.
And women's soccer is going to be coming home back to Cypress College on Friday, October 17th against Fullerton in a rivalry game that will support Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So please come join us here at Cypress College next Friday, October 17th, a special doubleheader which begins at 1 o'clock, featuring both the men's and women's soccer team. Thanks, Eric.
Thank you very much.
All right.